Hello, everybody, everybody. We're traveling up to 13 here, heading north. We're heading to Truman Lake, and we're going to go check out some campsites. Hi, I'm Tony.
I'm Chris.
And this is Camping with Tony and Chris. Show everybody you. You're pretty. You're my beautiful baby. Oh, what was with the finger action there?
That was scratching.
Yeah, I saw that finger action. All right, here we go. We're going on the freeway now, or highway, or whatever you want to call it, way. We're heading up north to go check out another camping area, and we're gonna take you along with us.
This one's supposed to be adjacent to the Lake of the Ozarks that we went to on our anniversary trip, so it's just in a different part.
In other words, it's another lake that fills up Lake of the Ozarks. It's a separate entity, separate lake, but close to the same area.
Someplace you've not been.
Someplace I've not been. I was, that was a first for me to go to Lake of the Ozarks. And though I didn't get me a bass, I did get me a good time.
Memory.
You better get over.
There we go again, telling me how to flip and drive.
Stockton Lake, next right. We're going to be going by a couple lakes as we go up this way. We have quite a few around this area. We have a lot of camping to do around this area. We've had some good times camping and some not so good times camping, but turned out to be okay. Our Stockton Lake camp out on our birthday, we were harassed not even 3 minutes after being there. I'm not sure why.
Because our RV didn't have wheels.
We didn't inflate our wheels for our RV. Maybe we ought to draw some pictures in the vinyl side of our tent of wheels.
You think?
Yeah. As we go.
Hi! Hi!
Oh, I'm wondering what she's thinking right now.
Probably scared the bejesus out of her.
Because I waved at her?
It's an old woman, wasn't it?
Yeah, and her old man was sitting in the seat just like I am.
Oh.
No, he looked like he was kicking it a little bit more.
They've probably been to church or something.
What, is today Sunday?
Yeah.
Well, she had a dress hanging up in the back or something. Hi, Case. Yes, good, my buddy. Yeah, he is. RV park over there. Lake Meadows RV park. Yes, Rick, just to please your ass, here's some driving movies. We're cruising down the road, just like you don't want to watch.
Oh, has he been bitching?
Yes, he's been bitching.
Complaining about our
videos.
Really, because we stayed going down the road, he don't like to see our beautiful country?
Well,
if he won't come see us, I thought this was a nice way for him to get a little piece of, you know, Missouri.
He don't think like that.
Oh, he's messed up.
It is messed up, I'm telling you. I wish I could mount this somewhere right here.
Well, if we had the mounting stuff, you could.
Tripod's way too big to put up there.
Well, yeah. You don't have to do non-stop video. Sideways, wet.
That was Mr. Lawman sitting in the middle of the highway right there. Can't imagine what he was thinking I was doing.
That's what I said, Quinn! I thought, God, what's he thinking?
And here's for you, Rick. I need a break. We're back. Not even halfway there yet.
Yeah, we are. We're about halfway there. Osceola's only 9 miles. I think that was halfway. That's where we go over that first arm of the Truman Lake.
Yeah, but we're going clear to the other side of it, and then across.
We're going to the top, and then over.
Yeah. RV pulling a bunch of toys behind it. Look at that shit. Okay, we're in route to our next spot. Here's some more driving for you, Rick. How's her driving, Turtle? She doing okay?
Watch this, I'm gonna do this just for you.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Riding down the middle of the road.
Taking the road, are we? I believe that was specially for you, Turtle. For those who don't know, Turtle is a friend of mine. He lives in Canada.
Then we're going to Tightwad.
Going to Tightwad. All right. Tightwad, Missouri. I want a sandwich.
Maybe they have sandwiches in Tightwad. I'm thinking probably. Don't sound like they got a whole lot in Tightwad. Somebody opened up the floodgate, I guess.
I mean to tell you. There they go.
Continue on Missouri 7 South for 4 miles.
4 miles.
Instead of 21, we'll pay 11.
Some of them were 18 a night, so it'd be 9. So somewhere between 9 to 11 bucks.
That's the way to go.
The last one's probably going to be where we'll probably try to go.
That'll save us somewhere in the neighborhood of, what's 3 times 9?
30.
$30.
$27.
That's some firewood. Hell, we can even buy some special steak for that.
Oh. Oh, hush, Casey. You will be all right.
In a big Lucas Oil Speedway in Wheatland, Urbana, wherever, whatever you want to call it. But they have first come, first serve, free tent camping out in the open.